Welcome to BonBon Skating Online Academy. Today I would like to learn with you forward spiral positions. The spirals you are learning are the classical H positions, extended in a large curve. Everyone can do them, and they are not only the great fun for the skater. When done with speed, real style, freedom are really beautiful to watch. So let's begin our lesson.
A spiral is a figure skating move which is based on the classic arabesque position from ballet. The basic forward spiral is performed while a skater glides forward on one foot with the chest facing towards the eyes and with the free leg stretched back. The free leg should be higher than the hip level as the move occurs. A skater's body looks a bit like a boat when the spiral is performed. The back should be arched and the free foot should be pointed and turned out. The skating leg is straight and locked and the free leg is extended.
Follow me on social networks: Facebook, Instagram, YouTube channel BonBon Skating Online Academy. Comments, shares, likes, a welcome.